Here it comes. 1892. It cost 10 guineas, $48.67 for the bowl. Originally called the Dominion Hockey Challenge Cup. Taken over by the National Hockey League 108 times. It has been battled for. And for the second time, the Colorado Avalanche franchise has won it.
The Avalanche really have proven again what so many people involved in professional athletics know, and that is that adversity doesn't build as much character as it reveals. And the Avalanche revealed masses of character.
This has been a tremendous Stanley Cup Finals, and we should start by congratulating the Devils for defending the Cup so gallantly. I'd also like to congratulate Stan Kroenke, Don Elliman, Pierre Lacroix, Bob Hartley, and all of the players. This is the most magnificent trophy in sports and the hardest to win, particularly when you have to go through the defending champion. Congratulations to the Avalanche on a remarkable season.
You saw Sakic go over to Pat to Ray
Bourque. There's one player who's waited a long time to hoist this. Joe Sakic, come get the cup so he and the rest of your teammates can hoist.
Joe Sakic will come out to receive it as captain. The Stanley Cup winning Colorado Avalanche. And after 22 years, Raymond Bourque! Sakic's telling him, take that thing and skate.
Skate it, baby. Skate it.
We'll follow you.
I'm not sure Ray is going to be able to skate and navigate his way around the ice through his own tears. Foot is pushing Rob Blake to get up behind Joe Sakic to hoist it next. 11 years for Rob Blake waiting. Here he goes.
The emotions of Raymond Bourque, Brian Englund.
Raymond, 22 years. You did it. You did it. Is the reality as good as the dream?
It's unbelievable, and it's going to get better. And I really had a tough time holding everything back right off the national anthem. I'm really emotional. I couldn't let it go, and it was tough to keep it together. And found a way to do it, and couldn't let it go till the end, till the final buzzer. And, you know, we showed a lot of heart and character. We're down 3-2 going to Jersey. And all year we said home ice would be a key, and it certainly was.
This was a lot about family. I know that for you too, Ray. And obviously the big question is, are you going to be back next year?
I don't even want to think about that for a couple of weeks, 2 or 3 weeks. And we'll see.
Are you leaning one way or the other at all?
I can't say.
Your family's been outstanding here. It was a big sacrifice for them too, wasn't it?
Well, we made the move. That thing right there. And, man, it came through, and it was well worth it. Something we're going to look back on. It's going to be unbelievable, and it's only going to get better. And the stories are going to get better and better as we age.
Congratulations, Ray. Raymond Bourque, Stanley Cup champ.
I think Joe wanted to talk about after Game 6, and I wouldn't let him. I said, we're going to have plenty of time if we do get it done, or when we're going to get it done, between at the end of the game and when it's going to come out, what we're going to do with it. And he just wanted me to go up there and grab it, but he's our leader. He's been all year. I said, grab it and give it to me, and I'll run with it for a little bit.
To be able to give it to a legend like that, it's just a great feeling to see him raise the cup.
This one was a bit bumpy at times, and adversity, and there was a name missing on that thing. And today, I mean, it's back to normal.